Yoronu Yishve Sela. The inhabitants of, let the inhabitants of Sela sing for joy. Let them shout from the tops of the mountains. Who is Kedar? Yeah. So according to Genesis, he is the second son of Ishmael. Peace be upon him. Imam At-Tabari, he says in his tarikh that the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, is a direct descendant of Kedar. Others as well, Ibn Qayyim Al-Qurtubi, others say this as well. Okay, this is just something mass transmitted, as we would say, that the Prophet ﷺ is a descendant of Ishmael.